I swear, I almost died the one time I went down the, like, baby mountain, and I just don't like it. Like, I can kind of ice skate, but that's because, like, here, everybody just ice skates on the... Yeah, what the fuck is gracht in English? That's a good question. So basically, because our country is underwater, we built it in a way where we have canals, basically. So if you guys have ever seen a picture of Amsterdam and see all that water and then people just walk next to it, yeah, so when that freezes over, exactly, canals. Then people just go skate on that, right? And so you try, like, not to get caught in bubbles or, like, sticks or whatever, because it's not, like, flat. It's not like an ice rink. But that's, like, that's the winter sport I'm willing to do. Hiya, FaZe. How are ya? You broke your wrist skiing in New Zealand? Oh, man. I have no understanding of that. Like, how did you break your wrist, though, if you don't mind me asking? Because I assume if you fall in the snow, like, yeah, you might be able to, like, pull something but break something. But then again, the snow has to be hard if you can ski down it. So that's probably the answer to my own question. Oh, man. For someone who lives in a country that's fucking ridiculously cold, I don't understand winter sports at all. Jump park. Oh my goodness. I've been to one of those bouncy things. Is that what you mean? Have you guys been to that? Like a trampoline place where, like, it's just a bunch of, like, trampoline stuff? That's so fun. That's so fun, but I'm not used to it. I genuinely gave myself, like, a massive headache because I just bounced too much. Some snow is harder, some is softer. That sounds right to you. And through the sky, yeah. 100 degrees, but they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. And at the speed of light, I'm gonna make a supersonic woman of you. Oh, doing jumps while skiing. I was like, what? Oh my goodness, I forget. Oh man, this is how much I pay attention to what people do with skiing. I forgot that people do, like, tricks and stuff. Oh my goodness. You and Freddie Mercury share a birthday? That's so cool. I've literally never looked that up in my life, Tinker, who I'd share a birthday with. It's gonna be something awful, I already know. That's so cool though. Oh man, do you guys share birthdays with anyone famous, by the way? I can't believe I've never looked that up. I would never remember to look it up, that's why. Sounds good, my kid. Take super good care of yourself, and congrats again on finishing all that schoolwork. And hopefully see you tomorrow. Christina Aguilera and Sarah Paulson the day after. That's hilarious. That is truly funny. Hiya, FaZe. How are ya? I always want to do, like, Queen on our karaoke streams, but the thing is, I remember parts of it and not all of it. And frankly, I also don't want to disrespect Freddie like that. You know what I mean?